Hi everybody, this is Joe from Scalar Labs. Now we're getting a lot of questions about how ScalarDB performs and scales. So today, we'll present an excerpt about ScalarDB's performance and scalability from our CTO, Hiro's presentation from the VLDB conference. Please enjoy.
We evaluated ScalarDB with Amazon AWS. We used two workloads, YCSP and TPCC, for this evaluation. We compared ScalarDB with two XA-based products, Atomix and Theta. Let's look at the performance of global transactions. We used YCSP workload F for this evaluation. X-axis is the number of client threads, and Y-axis the throughput, QLTPS. So let's look at the first graph. We use the two MariaDB instances. The blue line is ScalarDB, and the green line is Atomix, and the orange line is Theta. As you can see, ScalarDB is a little slower than Atomix, but we believe it's reasonable performance since ScalarDB achieves database agnostic transactions, unlike XA-based products. By the way, you can also see that the performance of XA-based products are very dependent on how they're implemented. So there is a big performance differences between Atomix and Theta. The next one is the case where we use two PostgreSQL instances. Theta couldn't run on PostgreSQL, so there's no range line. So again, the performance of ScalarDB was pretty close to the one of Atomix, and then ScalarDB was more stable. Also, we used MariaDB and the PostgreSQL. Again, the performance of ScalarDB was pretty close to the one of Atomix. Lastly, we used PostgreSQL and Cassandra. ScalarDB was the only one that can do global transactions spanning those databases. This is the most unique benefit of ScalarDB. Again, it was also pretty stable. Overall, ScalarDB achieved database agnostic global transactions with reasonable performance. We also verified the overhead of strict scalability of ScalarDB. We used TPCC for this evaluation, and we used two databases, MariaDB and PostgreSQL. RCSI is the default isolation level. It's a little weaker than SI, and SS is strict scalability. So as you can see, ScalarDB achieved strict scalability without much overhead. In MariaDB, at most 15% slowdown. In PostgreSQL, at most 11% slowdown. And we also verified the scalability of ScalarDB. We used Cassandra and increased the number of Cassandra nodes to see if the performance of ScalarDB scales as the performance of underlying databases scales. So x-axis is the number of nodes. As can be seen, ScalarDB throughput scaled near linearly as the number of nodes increased.